Want to know how I teach my kids about the amazing potential of their brains? I threaten to throw him in the pool if he's not willing to learn.
Time out, time out, time out. Parents, do not try this at home. This is not the proper way to teach your children about the brain. My dad right now is going to teach you three different ways how to teach your children about the brain properly. Right, Daddy? Mm-hmm.
Sorry about that. Today I'm going to share with you three resources that you can use to train your child about the amazing power of the brain to grow and change with time, process, and effort. If you want to raise children with a yes I can mentality that don't give up, then this is the video series for you. In fact, this is the eighth video in this growth mindset series. If you want to see previous videos, you can see the links in the description down below or by clicking on this link right here. My name is Iftikhar Khan, and I'm the editor of C2STEM.com, a parenting blog for parents that want to raise STEM and growth mindset kids. Let's get started. In an earlier video that you can see here, I explained that neuroplasticity is a science of changing the brain through stimulation. I also explained that neuroplasticity is guided by two important principles. Number one, use it or lose it. If you don't continuously challenge your brain becomes lethargic. And number two, neurons that fire together wire together, which means that with experience, the connection between our brains becomes stronger, and that allows us to become smarter and get better at doing things. So my previous video was all about educating you, the parent, that intelligence can be grown, and that even if your child struggles with something now, that with process, practice, and willpower, your science says that your child will get better. Now, this is a really, really important point, so I hope you get it. Today's video is focused on how to teach your child about the amazing power of their brain. But first, let me explain why they need to know. In 2007, Dr. Dweck and her researchers did a study with over 373 seventh graders over a two-year period. And what they learned was that students who understood that their brains could be improved over time with effort saw an increase in their grades, while kids that did not understand that concept saw no improvement. Now, Rizwan, why do you think that that happened?
Well, it's probably because they didn't give up and they keep trying, right?
That makes sense to me. Okay, so I promise to share three excellent resources for teaching your children about the brain. But before I share the first one, let me ask you a question. What is the most effective way to teach a child? Great! All three methods meet these requirements. The first is by watching Class Dojo's animated growth mindset series featuring the lovable characters Katie and Mojo. This series of five animated videos, each roughly around 3 to 4 minutes, is just beautifully done and will entertain your kids while subtly educating them about their brain. The awesome folks at Class Dojo have been kind enough to allow me to share this series with you for free. And so if you want to see the first video, just click the link right here or see the links to all five videos in the description down below. Another effective way to teach your child about their brain and the growth mindset is by having them use the Big Life Journal. This book, which sells for $24.95, is a great vehicle for teaching your children about the growth mindset and then having them have the ability to apply their learnings. I bought one each for my kids and they love it.
In week 14 of using this book, I learned that the brain is like a muscle. With practice and effort, I can make it stronger. The workbook asked me what are some things that I want to get better at. Two things that I want to get better at is catching better and biking. I know I can achieve these goals by stop being afraid of the balls, asking to catch more often, and biking more often with my dad.
The final option that I'm suggesting is using Dr. Dweck's own company's product, which is called Brainiology. The Brainiology program is a research-based, award-winning, blended learning program for students in grades 4 to 9 that improves motivation and achievement by teaching a growth mindset. Through interactive animations and classroom activities, students discover how the brain works and how it gets stronger and smarter through effort and learning, boosting their confidence in their potential, desire to learn, and willingness to work hard. They also learn and practice effective strategies to accelerate learning and growth. Now, this software is a bit more expensive at $50 per child. I just recently bought this for Khadija and she's been using it for the last few weeks. What I like about it is it's based on research and science, and Dr. Dweck has obviously done an incredible job with her book, and so I trusted her to do an incredible job with her program. But what I don't love about it is it's Flash-based, so it doesn't work on browsers like Chrome and Safari, and the animation is frankly a little bit stale, and the technology does feel out of date. But we're going to go ahead and just continue to use it, and look for a review, a deep dive review on Brainiology in the near future. Okay, so it's time to net it out and recap the key points. Number one, teaching your child about the brain has been scientifically proven by Dr. Dweck to result in improved grades. Number two, Class Dojo's free animated series is the way that I taught my kids about the growth mindset, and trust me, they're gonna love Mojo. I include all 5 videos in my 7-day growth mindset scavenger hunt, which is completely free and is a great way for your kids to learn about the growth mindset. The links to the scavenger hunt is down below and it's free. Number three, if you're willing to invest, then consider investing in the Big Life Journal at $25 or Brainiology at $50. Both are excellent ways to teach your child about the amazing potential of their brain. So which of these 3 resources are you going to try out with these kids? Let me know in the comments down below. If this video is helpful, do me a favor, share with your friends, hit the subscribe button, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos like this. I'll see you in the next one.